I'm George Beard, and this is my best friend, Harold Hutchins.
We just make comics and try to make each other laugh.
And this old guy is Mr. Krupp.
George Harold!
He's the worst principal in the world.
Ever since you attended this school, you've been responsible for one prank after another.
Some of those must have been really hard to pull off.
Like that tiger?
Oh, that tiger was crazy.
Ah! I told you I would get you one day. I'm going to have you two placed in separate classes. We're going to annihilate the friendship.
Don't you do something. Put the pin down, Mr. Krupp, or we'll hypnotize you.
Stop.
Survival of the fittest.